You need like a little towel or something to put in between that and the pole so you can scratch the screen out. Yeah.